Om Shanti and welcome to Mind Vantage. In this session, we would learn how to practice mindfulness. Mindfulness is being in the present, being in the now, and being in absolutely here where you are. Not ruminating in the past, not moving out in the future, but being where you are. Now let me share with you, friends, that many people call me up, many people share with me about the challenges of life. How they feel distracted, how they feel lonely, how they feel depressed, and how they absolutely do not understand the purpose and meaning of life. I can share with you a very, very happy news today. And the news is, we all have the power to harness the power of the brain. We all have the ability to work on the brain and to feel happy as long as you want to. And one of the practices is practicing mindfulness. Before even I start, I will share with you that many of you might face challenges in practicing mindfulness in the beginning. You need not be worried about it, as please understand that you are breaking a lifetime habit. You are breaking a habit of not being mindful. You are breaking a habit of always wandering in the past or in the future. Okay, now let's understand how to practice mindfulness. While practicing mindfulness, you need to sit straight with your back absolutely straight. You may open your eyes, keep your eyes open, or you may close it. And you need to be focusing on your breathing. I'm repeating, you need to focus on your breathing. You need not count it. You need not hear the sound of breathing. You need not do deep breathing. You just need to focus on the breathing. Why focus on the breathing? Because focusing on every breath makes you feel present where you are, makes you feel aware of your life, makes you feel of yourself. While you are sitting, keep the hands on your laps. Make the thumb, both the thumbs touch each other like forming a circle and close your eyes. Again, as I said, you can keep your eyes open or keep it closed. I practice mindfulness by keeping my eyes open, but many times many of you face a challenge in keeping your eyes open, so you can close it. I would suggest that instead of trying this for 10 minutes or 5 minutes, start with 2 minutes. Set the alarm for 2 minutes in the beginning for about 7 days. And when you are able to practice it, increase it to 3 minutes, then 5, then 7, then 10, then 15, then maybe half an hour. Post that, you need not meditate, you need not be mindful. Mindful will be your second nature. Okay, let's practice. So, I would be sitting straight. I'm keeping my hands on the laps. The two thumbs are touching each other, forming a circle. And I close my eyes. And as I close my eyes, I focus on my breathing. I'm breathing in, breathing out, breathing in, breathing out. And while I'm focusing on the breathing, many times there are a lot of thoughts which would come to your mind. Let the thoughts come. Don't worry. Focus back on your breathing. Let me share with you, my friends. When the thoughts come and you let the thoughts come and go and focus on your breathing, this is actually like your brain working in a gym. It is actually like you are building your biceps. And while you are focusing on your breathing, there might be a lot of distractions. Do not worry about the distractions. Keep on focusing back on your breathing. Keep on focusing back on your breathing. Keep on focusing back on your breathing. And after 2 minutes, when the alarm starts ringing. Open your eyes. Take a deep breath in, deep breath out. Rub your palms and put it on your face and sit for some time and then get back to your normal routine. Let me also share with you, it is not necessary for you to only practice mindfulness by sitting like this, closing your eyes and focusing on your breathing. You can actually practice mindfulness while drinking tea. In fact, in Zen practice, they call it Jado. How do you do it? You have your food every day. You have your tea, the cup of tea every day. Pick up your cup of tea. Feel the aroma. Feel the essence. And feel the steam which is coming out of the tea. Put the tea, sip the tea in your mouth and just feel the warmth of the tea, the aroma of the tea, and keep on circling the tea in your mouth. Just feel the aroma. Do not do anything but enjoy your tea. And as you gulp the tea, probably for the first time in your life, you will understand the enjoyment, the happiness of drinking tea, being mindful. You will feel happy in every step if you do it mindfully. You can walk mindfully. You can gaze on the world, on the wall mindfully. Mindfulness will be your second nature. Friends, try this for 2 minutes, 3 minutes, increase it to 5, 7, 10, and then to 30. Let me share with you a very, very important research which was done on mindfulness. After about 2 weeks of mindfulness practice, MRI was done on a group of people who practice mindfulness. And the MRI clearly showed that the positive part of the brain, the part of the brain which has the power of thinking positively, that has thickened, that has changed. Let me also share with you that mindfulness will help you to become more aware and less distracted. It will become very, very helpful to you to connect with people. It will help you to be happy. It will help you to change your life. Hope you enjoyed today's session. Hope you will practice mindfulness. If there is anything that you would like from me, please contact me at 98319-32907 and I would be very, very happy to help you. Om Shanti and see you again.